Now we're into very sophisticated items that make your riding experience so much better, like your Bluetooth digital music player, which also integrates your cell phone. Can you tell them a little bit about that product? I think it's an exciting product that a lot of people don't understand what it does beyond digital music.
Well, the digital music player was a great addition to our line. Not only does it provide SD card MP3 files, iPod music into the CD input of the Goldwing audio system, but allows you to Bluetooth link an audio or cell phone device and stream the music or the cell phone call right into the player, and makes the connection for the helmet headsets for the driver and passenger microphones both, so if it is a cell phone call, they can both talk on the cell phone.
See, what's interesting, a lot of people, a lot of you out there don't realize that beyond digital music and this being Bluetooth, the cell phone capability, linking to your GPS, everything's integrated, and it's just amazing for the price this thing sells for. We didn't even have this capability before. Now we can do it, and we can do it for such a low price. Tell them, because I've had a lot of questions on this, when the phone rings, what happens? How do you answer? How do you hang up on this device?
Well, it's real simple. When a phone call comes in, you get the Bluetooth alert tone. You get the verbal caller ID and a nice Asian lady's voice. It's actually kind of cute, so you can tell who's calling. And then the channel selector button on the handlebar of the Goldwing, you press it up to decline the call, down to accept the call. So you hear it audibly in your helmet, make the decision on whether to answer or reject the call, hit the switch, and you're ready to go.
It doesn't get any easier than that. I mean, it's pretty amazing.